News 8's very own Dr. John Scala went out to survey the storm damage from earlier this, earlier yesterday evening in southern and eastern Lancaster County. He was actually part of the survey team that went out to investigate the damage, and he was actually airborne and was able to see some damage across the southern Lancaster County, in particular from Drumore to Paradise in Lancaster County. And here are some of the pictures that he sent us. Check out this storm damage pictures. This is a bunch of trees that have just been folded like matchsticks in around the Drumore to Paradise area. In fact, this is a picture of straight line wind damage, and you can see all the trees basically pointed in the same general direction, but certainly strong winds oriented with that. But here's an example of the storm that brought the tornado, and you can see some of these trees in the area are actually twirled around. Some trees pointing off this way, some trees pointing off this way. In fact, some trees not even touched at all. And this is very indicative of a tornadic touchdown, where the tornado is actually pretty selective about where it's landing, where it's touching down, and what it's damaging. So pretty incredible stuff that went through southern Lancaster County yesterday evening, and it's very fortunate that nobody was injured. But I want to take a recap and show you guys exactly what happened as we saw the tornado touch down here around the Drumore area, and it slowly slid off, actually quickly slid off to the northeast throughout the evening hours in about 20 minutes, and it covered about 16 miles here. Not continuously, it was lifting up and touching back down as it did so, but passing just to the west of Quarryville, just to the east of Strasburg, and making impact in Paradise. In fact, Paradise Park was the location of where that pavilion was, where 14 Little Leaguers were actually taking refuge from the storm, and those 15 people were actually injured. No serious injuries, all minor, so we were very fortunate with that. And in fact, this is an EF1 tornado, winds of 110 miles per hour, 16 miles long, and its width was the width of 2 football fields, 200 yards, traveling from Drumore to Paradise. Much more quiet now as we look at super Doppler 8 radar. You can see just not a whole lot going on, but temperatures are pretty cool across the region, basically sitting here in the 40s, upper 40s, 49 degrees right now in Lancaster, and 45 in Lewistown. Now, this forecast is going to keep the cool conditions in as we go through tonight. 40 to 46 for that low under mainly clear skies. But as we go into tomorrow, mostly sunny and cool, temperature in the upper 40s. And then tomorrow afternoon, warming up to seasonable levels in the mid-60s here under mostly sunny skies. So looking at your official high here in Harrisburg, 62 is what we reached. And that's a pretty seasonable day for this time of the year. Once again, Super Doppler 8 showing some of those showers that passed by earlier on this evening, but they have since dried on out. And as we zoom out here a little bit further, you can see it's all part of an upper level system spinning. We'll continue to lift off to the northeast as we go throughout the overnight hours tonight. High pressure will slowly start to build in as we head throughout the overnight hours, even going into tomorrow morning. Nice day for tomorrow, for Sunday, and then even going into Monday, this high pressure continues with southwesterly flow developing. Another storm system develops just off to the west, and this is actually going to bring us some clouds and maybe a stray shower or two for the day on Tuesday. So once again, for tomorrow, it's looking pretty nice. 64 degrees under seasonal conditions. Sunny on Mondays, high of 70. Tuesday, we're looking at mild, maybe a stray shower, clearing out as we go through the rest of the week. Friday, maybe some showers, but look at those temperatures in the 70s for the most part. So pretty nice days ahead.
I'm still awed by the picture sent in by Dr. John, because those trees, you know, a lot of the canopy was gone because, you know, fall and that sort of stuff. So
yeah, nature is very damaging in some cases.
And the wind is just incredible. Well, sports is next.